We living entities, we are pratit falsely if we try to become Puruṣa, that is mind. We should remain pratit subservient, predominant. That is this Krishna consciousness movement. Because generally the people are misled, thinking himself as Puruṣa and enjoy. Hare, Hare.